Greetings from MedTalks. I am Dr. Major Prachi Garg, Secretary, IMA New Delhi Branch. Today with me is Dr. Jyoti Misri.
Thank you, Prachi. Myself, Dr. Jyoti, as she has already introduced me, I am working as Principal Scientific Officer at Indian Council of Agriculture Research. I am primarily looking after animal health management, issues related to zoonotic diseases, antimicrobial resistance and infectious diseases.
Do you think diseases are different in pet dogs and street dogs?
The diseases in pet dogs and street dogs are not different. However, as pet dogs are well maintained, they have been taken care of, they have been vaccinated against specific diseases like canine parvovirus, rabies, etc. So, pet dogs, if they are cared well and are vaccinated periodically, they are likely to contract less diseases. However, street dogs are more susceptible to Lysa virus infection, rabies and other viral diseases because of the uncongenial environmental conditions. They are also susceptible to fungal diseases and skin diseases also.